We will have plenty more about this developing story, including the resignation of Typhon's CEO, the market impact, and what it all means for your drive time commute coming right up.